Welcome back to Let's Play the Legend of Heroes, a Tear of Vermillion Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, heading all the way back to Phildin. Sheep Highway. I don't know where I'm going. That's a dead end. I do not want to fight you. Ah, I guess I'm fighting you. Oh, Avin up to 305 hit points. Look at that. Some finishing moves. More deadlies. Oh, target remains. Ha! Missed. Party undamaged. Yep, bloop. That's why I shouldn't bother to fight these things out here. The experience you get is bloop. So you got bloop. I don't want to fight you. You only give me bloop. I need more than bloop. Alright, what we got here? West is the capital, Phildin. No fighting. Ah! Why did I veer diagonally like that? Ah! Blip. That wasn't even a bloop, that was a blip. Probably didn't even need to do that, but I like to have people topped off. So, we're heading back here. We save the people. Of the village of Ourt. And now we return. It wasn't that long. Oh. A right guardsman says, "That red bandana. Are you by any chance Avin the adventurer?" "Yes, I am." "Good timing. I have a message for you. Sage Dunerkin is waiting for you at the Royal Library." "Mr. Dunerkin is? He really came to the capital, huh? I wonder what he wants." Ruti says, "In any case, let's go." Well, you know how it is. We gotta check in with everybody again. So I don't want to miss a book or anything. "Please go to the Royal Library. Sage Dunerkin is waiting for you." And I don't want to miss any special scenes, dialogue, stuff like that. "There's been a problem at Ourt Village," the right soldier says. "That's why I'm guarding the entrance area. It sure has been dangerous lately." Alright, we're gonna check around, and then we'll go to the library last. "They say that the items that we ordered at the Adventurer Guild got lost in an accident. Meister and a new adventurer were both here to apologize." They look so disappointed, so I decided to order again through a new guy. I'm going to go order at the guild right now. It don't feel right, he says. I don't need your stuff, sorry. We got a rarer potion, which I guess... I'm surprised we don't... I guess we used it. No, we're at full now. I guess we used one of them, yeah. That works. Something happened in Ourt Village. I heard that this silver-haired, beautiful sorcerer was the person behind it all. That's so cool, like he's a child of darkness. Huh. She likes Mile no matter how he appears. Anything new? Anyone need a Brigandin? Okay, we have all this stuff. Hopefully this is the last time I'm running around this place. It looks like you're getting your vegetables from Ourt Village now. I was worried that the village was destroyed by monsters or something. Now we can eat the delicious tomatoes again. Now that the vegetables are coming in again, I can finally cook some great meals. The vegetables from Ourt Village taste so good, so if my cooking tastes different, it's because I don't have those vegetables. It's so much pressure for housewives. Just so much. Alright, so I just want to tackle this one screen and then all the others. Alright, I went there. Okay. Let me just see if there's anyone over here on the bridge. No. Okay. It looks like the princess is out again. I heard that something happened over in the Ourt area. Perhaps... Muse says, what are you talking about? I don't think the princess will overwork herself. She'll just be playing around, but... Please be careful. You never know what she's up to. The princess is a person who will eventually rule this country. Muse, who is the princess, says, yes, I understand. Please be careful of your actions. Oh, man. I'm so disappointed in myself. I couldn't even successfully finish my first job. Avin says, huh? Oh, we ran into you on your way to Ourt. On our way to Ourt. Ruti says, don't worry about it. Ourt Village is normal again. Don't give up, Avin says. Keep trying. Everyone fails at least once or twice. Thanks. I'm feeling a little better now. I agree. Even the pros mess up sometimes. Okay, I'm going to the guild to get another job. I'm glad you agree. I heard something went on at Ourt Village. I heard that the villagers got cursed. Man, that's creepy. I wonder why a person would do such a thing. But thanks to that, I can get the tomatoes in again, and then I can put the pasta back on the menu. Here's this weird guy. Avin, that's your name, right? I heard your name in many, many places. We've read this before. Yeah, that's nothing new. You said that before. Mm-hmm. Nobody's up here. Okay. check up here. Hey, if you're looking for Miles' father, he went back to Ourt Village with the King's army. Avin says, yeah, we saw him. Thank you for your help, Meister. Don't worry about it. It wasn't much. Hey, I heard about you. You saved Ourt Village this time, huh? And you saved Tibri Village not too long ago, too. Looks like you're fit to be an adventurer. You're overestimating me, says Avin. I didn't do it all by myself. Muse says, oh, you don't have to be so humble. I agree, says Marty. If it weren't for Avin, the people of Ourt Village would still be under the control of that evil sorcerer. Well, Rutis did more than I did. She used the hide spell, spelled wrong, and saved me from trouble. I was just lucky, says Rutis. The Meister says, haha, looks like you have great friends. Reliable friends are more important to an adventurer than swords or spells. You're very fortunate in that aspect. Why, thank you. Check in with this one guy and then we'll look around the rest of the area. I was told that the Grand Cathedral is going to audit us. If they find out about the relationship I have with Count Elmore or the Garcia Group, I'm going to end up like Great Oracle Avarice. It's over. I'm burned out. It's over, man. It's over. The Duke's son is goofy, but he doesn't seem like a very bad guy. But his father seems to be proud of being a duke. The son doesn't like that too much. And I think down here is empty. Nope. Oh. Thank you, SP Arcanum 1. I heard that there was some disturbance in Ourt Village. Did Princess Meldine take care of it? There was no way that gentle princess could do such a thing. She would faint at the thought of being involved in the disturbance. I wonder how stories like this is started. started from you. Saying she'd faint. I'm surprised she didn't say anything. The first king, Milligan the First, was only a warrior until he founded the kingdom. He was discovered by Arverheat, a guardian dragon of the royal family, and at the end, he unified the war-plagued continent. No doubt that his wild blood has been passed down in the royal family. I can't agree with you more, says Marty. What do you mean by that? Asks Muse. His vicious blood. And Marty agrees, and Muse is like, what are you talking about? And he's saying you're vicious. You're a vicious lady. Stop moving. We really have no choice but to protect ourselves. When I grow up, I want to be a soldier in the King's army. Being an adventurer is cool, too, but I really want to command a large army like General Deren. I hear that there's been a series of small earthquakes over in the Deucis region. I should rethink my plan to go back to Valkt. I wonder where the safest place to live in Phildin is. I don't know. A hole in the ground? I can talk to this one girl that hangs out over here. She wants Marty to study with her. I just saw a huge old man with an impressive beard. He went towards the library with an old man with glasses that had a troubled expression on his face. Professor Marty, do you know how that was? The old man with the glasses is probably Sage Tenerkin. But I have no idea who the large old man is. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Don't matter, though. Alright, so I'll have to run down there. Talk to somebody. How many SP Arcanums do I have now? 4. Right. We're getting restocked here. Thanks to our cat. I spend my Sunday afternoon sitting on the edge of the fountain reading a book. It's not much, but I can really relax here. It's near the underground waterways, though. Yeah? Danger? Why are we going in the underground waterways? None of your business. You only speak when spoken to. What's in here? Oh. We just were in here. Alright, that goes downstairs. Who was that well-built old man? He left after greeting His Highness. His Highness also welcomed him. Are we able to look around the whole castle as well? His Highness appreciates your job well done. I heard that the incident in Ourt Village was solved successfully. I hope they don't let us in. They're letting us in. Alright, I have to run around here and talk to these people too. You never know when they're gonna say something important. Your Highness, I heard that. I heard you got yourself in danger like you did during the Siam Seal gang incident. How come you always make me worry? Muse says, well... Come on, Marty, help me out. Marty says, don't talk rubbish. Look at you. Your hair is all dusty. You should look forward to your bath tonight. Bath time today. Okay. Alright, we're gonna look around. He said that before. And he said that before. General Tiran's unit is on expedition, and they're having a hard time suppressing the unknown group. Who in the heck are they? I heard they're called the Apostle of Darkness. Yeah, I guess... Is that different from Octum's Apostles? Or like a subgroup or something, or alternate name? Some of my colleagues are heading to Ourt Village to guard. What I heard was that an evil sorcerer is controlling all of the villagers. The Siam Seal Gang incident is out of question. What does that mean? Out of question. We had a joint drill with the Paladin Army of the Church once I was stationed in Thana. They were stronger than I thought a priest would be. That's just what you would expect from someone who received training from the Sage of Power. We are pretty competitive, though. Said that before. He said that before. Alright, let's see what else. Oh, this guy. The rumor says that something strange happened to the people of Ourt Village. They say that they were controlled by someone, that he might have been plotting an evil plan. We should capture all the villagers and question them. Avin says, Muse, can I punch him? Go right ahead. Brrr, says the Count. I got cold chill. It's strange. Am I catching a cold? Avin mumbles, I guess. You are catching a cold in your head. I thought I was gonna punch him. That would have been awesome. I hear that there are huge volumes of rare ancient scriptures in the Grand Cathedral's reference room. I wish I could read them. I read some of them. They're pretty cool. We've received some documents from the Holy Capital, so I have to sort them out. It looks like there are documents about the Octum's apostles, which have been top secret. I wonder what's going on between the church and the royal family. I heard that Sage Denurkin is in town today. That's a rare occasion. People say that the Sage of Wisdom lives deep inside the woods in seclusion. I wonder what brought him here. That's for me to know and you to not find out. Suggestions from sages are very interesting. If we used that room, the church and the royal family could certainly cooperate even more. We're gonna get busier than ever. They've said this stuff. How do I get in that room? Oh, I see. Forgot about that. The door over here. Thank you. Got 5 now. Now, I don't think there's anyone in here, though, because this, yeah, that's... was our room. See if they have anything new to say. Probably not. Yeah, not allowed to talk. Good idea to protect the king. I heard a bit about the incident in Ourt Village. Octum's apostles are a more powerful enemy than I expected. The royal family decided to support the church in all aspects. I pray that you will be able to fulfill your mission. Thank you very much, says Avin. Alright, we're done in the castle. Wasn't there some... the room that we were in... oops, I missed that. Didn't it have another room coming off of it? Yeah, and there was a maid in here. Oh, there's two of them in there now. Highness, your new dress has arrived. It's made of the most popular fabric and is mostly violet. Please try it on later. Muse says, it's okay to wear a dress once in a while, but this style is much easier and more comfortable. I finished cleaning. I'm taking a tea break now. Thank you for your hard work, says Muse. Would you like to join me? I'm sorry, but we have to go to the library. And And by that, we mean not the library in here, but the library out in town. I knew I had forgotten some maids. I'm like, only one maid we talked to. Think we got them all now. Oh, this kid. Forgot about him. Hey, you with a red bandana. Can I talk to you for a sec? You are an adventurer, right? Avin says, yeah, so? Have you heard about a swordswoman called Sapphire Eyes? Since I found out she was the model for the novel Saffy by Karamuro Karamis, I've become a big fan of her. I wish I could meet her once. Really? Says Avin. Ruti says, Lucius has her fans all over the world. Do you know Sapphire Eyes by any chance? Avin says, yeah, she's our benefactor. If you have any chance to see her again, please give her this message from me. Tell her that Duke Aaron wants to meet her. You're a duke? I can pass you a message to her, says Avin. That kid's a duke? I thought he was just some horny kid. Keep missing stuff from my cat. I want to see what they say if I try to leave. Avin says, the sage said he'd be waiting at the library, right? What is that little tiny area I was forget about? That's same thing. Same thing. They're not saying anything new. My dad sent me a small silver charm. My dad remembered my birthday. He said that he bought it from a merchant in a city called Baloa. I'm so happy. Well, you should expect your father to remember your birthday, but yeah, I guess be happy. I happen to hear, but Crimson Fires, a special product of Brazak, are hard to get recently because of the increasing number of monsters. It's a very popular jewelry among the aristocrats. If I buy it while it's still in the market, Avin says, do what you like. I don't think there's anyone down here. I'm just gonna check because I forget. Okay. I received a letter from my husband who is out in the field. It looks like he's still safe. Oh, Bardis, please protect my husband. If he decides to kill your husband instead. Marty says, Avin, let's go to the library. I heard that Sage Dunerkin is waiting for us. Where'd you hear that from? I know. I guess my grandchild is doing well. She seems to have grown up after completing her tasks. I'll need to write back soon. I think I read that already. You stop talking about it and write her back. Poor granddaughter. That's the kid I talked to, right? Yeah. They say that after the rain, the ground gets hard, but after the fight, they're so lovey-dovey. They can make the ground melt with their love. That sounds like it could be a problem. We don't want the ground melting. Ground melting is bad. I think I'm done with this section. I did not mean to do that. I was looking for this place. In there. That's the inn. Need to talk to Professor Logos. I'm getting there. Sage Denurkin is waiting for you in the back room. Visit Professor Logos in his room. Why, thank you. Still sleeping? Let's see her wake up once. I just saw Sage Denurkin. It's the first time I saw him. He certainly looks stern, like people say. But believe it or not, it's gonna be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.